guys, there is you once again, and yeah, as you can see, I'm in the kitchen, and it's about dinner time, so I decided to cook stingray for today, guys, and I'm going to show you how I cook. So I'll be right back after my intro. So I have my two slices of stingray here already steamed for 5 minutes, and I drain it. I throw away the water, so that the purpose of steaming is to remove the smell or the fishiness. I have sliced garlic and onion here, and of course my home style Balacan chili paste. So I already on the fire and heat up the wok, so I'm going to throw these things inside. Yes, sorry. Yeah. So I'm going to put the chili. I normally put more chili, guys, because I love to eat spicy foods. So this time I think 3 tablespoonful is enough. It's not so nice. Add some maggot syrup. Add a little bit of Silver Swan soy sauce. A little bit of water. Add little bit of oyster sauce. Oops. So I put the fire a little bit low. So let me try the taste. I think I may need to add some sugar. So I'm going to add a little bit of sugar and stir it. Now it's time for me to put the stingray inside. Oops. Yeah. There, I already put the steamed stingray inside, and I just need to cook a little bit more, around 2 minutes. I need to turn it. Thank you. low fire and cover for at least 1 minute. Wow, it looks yummy. It's ready to serve, guys. And now it's done. And to make it beautiful, just garnish some parsley. Yeah.